Thurston, I'm gonna just say Thurston went to Vegas and did not get any sex. No sex at all. Thurston?
No, alright. Met the chick right at the hotel. Said we're going to the club. They left the club. We went walk. They got drunk, tried finding them.
What do y'all
at
think?
At the end of the day, he gets no butt in Vegas.
But
zoom
I got,
in.
I got
zoom
like six lab dance.
CV is cap, man. Fitted boy representative. You get butt in Vegas, man.
Everybody
gets butt. This guy, look at him. No butt.
That is the first time in history nobody's ever gotten butt in Vegas.
But I told you what happened. I couldn't find him.
Are you going to go back? You have unfinished business in Vegas. He has unfinished business in Vegas. He has to go back.
And then I called. I said,
he will go back if I got to take him.
I'm like, I'm on this trip. And I couldn't find him. I'm like, when we called her back, couldn't get in touch with her.
You should be like, stay right there.
Stay right there. You stay right there.
I called her three times.
I tried.
You ain't tried hard enough, son.
I'm disappointed, dog. You should have worked. You should work much harder.
Son, this semester, son, we
you didn't even fight.
Son.
You just laid down and just like here.
Jamal, we gonna get you some butt this semester. You hear me?
I know I'm gonna get there.
Son, no. We gonna get
Thurston
you some
butt. Thurston is so picky.
Hold on, Thurston. What you trying to say?
Sean, tell him.
I don't care if it looks like this bottle. He is gonna bang something this semester, man. I put him on my word, man. Thurston Hall, man. You can do some butt this semester, man.
You just got it. Oh, you trying to. Alright, this cool. It's cool if you try. You trying to say this to marriage?
No.
Yeah. Say yes.
Say that.
Say
that.
If you're trying to save a man, I
respect
that.
You gotta get your ugly girl, sir.
You gotta have fun first. Why you lying now? That's a lie.
Thurston, you don't know me.
I know, but I'm just saying.
That's what you think.
There's no way you say
it.
Don't bust him up, Elise. Don't bust him up.
I'm trying not to.
So you tell me you haven't.
So you telling me what?
He's been with somebody. I'm gonna translate.
Thurston just says that you're a very attractive chick, and he just didn't think that any guy would let you slip through his grasp and not try anything on you. And be tempted. I'm gonna translate for you.
No, I'm translating. Right, she's done the dirt.
You don't know who been in this area. You don't know.
Somebody been in it.
Wouldn't you want somebody to say that about you though?
Yeah.
Don't nobody say that though. Hey, first of all, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Whoever you have sex with, don't worry, they done fucked up because we're gonna put it all out.
Straight
y'all
up.
Y'all would never know.
No!
You got that good job, so you can get some more sex.
Y'all mad.
Y'all gonna
destroy some young ladies like.
Wait, that's
that.
You know, yes, this I would definitely kill myself. That'd be put out on UL campus.
All right, we're gonna put it out.
Man,
you ever
heard
kill with the same one? That's what we know. Kill somebody else's self-esteem, right? Better than yours, man. Believe
you gotta swear.
It's gonna be like that new movie that just came out.
What?
The one like she playing like she, you know. Yeah, I think that's it. She playing like she playing with somebody. But they really didn't do it.
What?
You're saving it for marriage.
No, I'm not. This is bottom line. Because all these excuses.
Yes.
You can't have excuses for butts, son. It's butts.
No.
Like,
why would you want that, son?
You're a man.
Save
you
for marriage, son. Because
you got to look at that in the morning time, like, oh my God, this is bullshit.
Really?
Yeah, your penis
I better
is
be
probably
stupid,
very
drunk
angry.
And high.
This penis is probably very angry with him right now.
He's killing me, son.
The marriage or death, whichever one comes first.
This on camera.
Stop it!
It's cool, bro. Look, I was a virgin for a very long time.
Man, I got it right. My head, my gym, my bed.